Okay, fresh lemon curd, let's go. Zest one lemon, then get the juice of about 2 or 3 and set that aside. In a small saucepan, whisk together egg yolks and granulated sugar, then pour in your lemon juice and unsalted butter. Cook on medium-low heat for about 10 minutes, whisking constantly until it's thick and coats the back of a spoon like this. For super smooth curd, push it through a strainer, then stir in your reserved lemon zest. Add a pinch of salt if you like, and cool completely before using.